When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found.
Arizona Private Education Scholarship Fund. They're leading the charge and supporting our students in ways that I don't even know how to put into words. One particular student that comes to mind who was in my third period dance class last year, and when she first came to New Way, she didn't talk at all, wouldn't make eye contact anyone, wouldn't communicate or interact with her peers, and a couple weeks ago she wrote a speech and actually performed it, or got up and said it in front of her entire class about how since she started dance and started doing the arts here at New Way, that gave her the confidence to talk, and how I think the arts has been more of a game changer than people really even probably realize here.
To see them proud of themselves is a gift that APESF has given to our school that I don't think any of our staff could be more grateful for.
Financial aid has been absolutely critical to the success and growth of New Way. Many of the performers actually in The Wizard of Oz receive financial aid through this STO, and we truly could not be more grateful for their support. And when I think about the impact they make on our school and our students, it brings so much joy to my heart and inspiration for the type of support I'd like to be daily for these kids. And we truly are just so, so grateful.
And we just wanted to let you know that you will be playing the role of Dorothy.
Thank you!
Are you excited?
Yeah!
Yay!
So when Ava first came to New Way, she was the youngest child they ever had at the school. First grade, couldn't even get her out of the car. I mean, a crowbar couldn't even get her out of the car. She had such debilitating anxiety, was scared every day, didn't want to come to school, completely different child. And now you're telling me she's the lead role in The Wizard of Oz? This is mind-blowing. Even I was surprised when she came and said, "Oh my gosh, Mom, I got the lead." I was like, "Really? Really? Really? Like, this is amazing." And to see this child today and to go back and see how she was when she first started, totally different person, totally different kid. It's amazing. This school is amazing.